divide 295 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 295 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 5. 2 smaller than 5, so we should take two numbers, 29. A number close to 29 in 5 table is 5 5s, 25. Now we should subtract, we get 4. After this, bring down the beside number, so 5 down, so 45. When do we get 45? In 5 table, 5 9s, 45. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.